Hello everybody and welcome back to my Figment Journey into Mind Let's Play. We are gonna be heading on into here
now. Let's see what's on the other side.
Lead on, buddy!
I never want to play spin the bottle again. Where the hell did we end up?
Not really sure. As a nestling, I was told about a kind of pathway between our home and the consciousness above. Allegedly, this place is always morphing, constantly getting reshaped by the new thoughts that filter down from the conscious mind.
You decided to continue your pointless pursuit. Come then, and dance. Let the tide of depression roll over you.
Watch the waves. That guy is such a killjoy.
Can't blame him. Everyone has something to lose.
Watch out, Dusty!
What's down here? I think I came down, would have missed that. Oh, but it gets rid of that other thing up there. Halfway back. That's okay though, this really isn't too bad. These waves are easy to dodge. My disc. No, I lost all my items.
Hey, look! A house!
The place seems abandoned.
I remember the sense of adventure, going for a hike not long after you left, wanting to find his own way.
He shouldn't have left Cerebrum City in the first place. That makes two of us.
Look out!
Oh, triple kill. Sweet. Makes that a lot faster.
What a cute shell creature.
Thoughts around here seem to have developed some drastic defense mechanisms.
Go say hello! Make that shell creature move!
Okay, what am I missing? Oh, okay.
Good thing it's so thick-headed.
Look! The despair can't move through the shell!
Oh, shit. That wave of despair completely one-shots me. Okay.
Good thing it's so thick-headed.
Look! The despair can't move through the shell!
Oh crap. kind of boxed myself in right there.
Well. Good thing it's so thick-headed.
Look! The Despair can't move through the shell!
Give me my metal disc.
Yikes! I thought we got rid of all the spiders already!
One more thing the thief stole, it seems.
Quadruple kill.
I thought it was easy, and I got stuck. I think what I'm gonna do next time is flip that switch before hitting this light over there. Okay, I'm gonna get it right above the stone thing.
Oh shit. Oh man.
Oh, that's frustrating. Oh, well, this sequence isn't that hard. Now that I got it down. It is kind of wild, though, that we suddenly start getting things that one-shot us. Because even before, like, we would be able to, like, kind of tank some of these things. Crap, I'm getting stuck. I needed to get right here. So how do I do that? Oh yeah, I'm seeing it now. I need to push it to the bottom book. And then pick it right here, up here. Take my time so I don't die. Don't want to have to redo this whole section again. Down there, and then this finally goes all the way over there. There we go. Good progress. Good thing we got a checkpoint. What am I missing? Oh fuck. Good. That was easy. Turns out I just need to click the bottom one. I don't know why I was thinking it was the top one. The top one was for this book though.
strength, slave to the man, bent to stop the inevitable oncoming of fear.
We beat the snot out of the other nightmares. You're next.
Ha! 3 second-rate phobias, mere fabrications of a much deeper trauma. I am the true meaning of fear. Look at this place. The trauma's already taking root. You're already too late, friend.
The bloated bellyacher ran again! Will this ever end?
Nightmares are cowards, no matter how tough they act. The only way to defeat them is to face them.
Oh boy. I think we found the theme of this section, these puzzles. This one now, just the big circle. And then this one should be able to kick straight.
Oh no!
I rolled into the spare. Okay. Wasn't too bad.
Run, Dusty! Watch the ground!
Wow, what the?
Kind of fun little action sequence. Makes me feel like I'm playing Uncharted with how the floor is falling as you're running across.
Looks like some sort of synapse charger. Running again. Not that way. Okay. got charged.
Power to the purple!
Is that a GameStop reference?
Rubs me the wrong way.
Yeah, the things around here are the freshest thoughts. The mind sure has slowed down. Let's see where it leads us. We've got a nightmare to end.
I think we're catching up to the sobbing chicken, but I really don't know what to expect of this place.
Yeah, but keep your eyes peeled for the nightmare.
Can I take this? No.
Contraption.
Way to remember, Dusty!
Take a page from my book, friends. Life's an obstacle course. A race you cannot win.
Seems to end here. We'll have to go by the book. Prepare for takeoff. Hope you have your ride booked.
Keep your eyes on the road, Dusty. The thief littered his hopelessness everywhere.
Another one of these.
Step in, Dusty!
Came together nicely.
signposts and debris everywhere. Are those really the freshest thoughts?
Yeah. I'm dreading what they could mean. Finally. There we go.
Get back on the book! Oh no! We're heading for despair! Whew. That was close!
Yeah, all this despair is starting to get on my nerves.
Dang, if only I had my trusty metal disc. I take this just in case I need it.
Metal Dusty. Disc. Let's get
back
a move
in the party.
On.
Certainly not. Jeez, that fear's really doing his best to keep us busy.
I see the sequence. I gotta push this one here, this one back, and then I get to launch it over there. This one needs to go. This one. Down here. Yep. We're making this is the right way. Launch this one up so it can go against the other one. We can shoot it across.
Oh no!
Damn it, I'm getting too greedy. Okay. Don't wait for this to pass. Okay, we're good. Oh, okay. I see. Through. I need to get the shell creature lined up so it goes all the way to the end over there. Let's see. But the question is, how do I do that? This over here. Oops. Yeah, I think this is the right play. Actually, it's not. I fucked up. Go. I think we're good, though. Yeah. I need the thing back over here. Just go run across. I need to kind of stack them around twice, so it's gotta go in a U. It's gotta do like a circle. I gotta do like two loops. So, how can I do this? This is the play. Throw that over there. I'm gonna play it safe and go around.
These memory contraptions are everywhere. My mind doesn't really connect the dots up here.
Cheer up. There must be a purple battery around here.
I feel like that was an easy one too, and I messed it up. 2 2 2 2 3 3 2 2 2 3 3
No, what?
I should just take a photo. 2 2 3 3 2 2 2 3 2
Really getting sick of chasing that guy around.
Don't you know? In this place, you don't chase the fear. The fear chases you.
Look out, Dusty!
Stuff, Piper.
Don't talk! Just keep moving!
Your struggle is pointless, friend! Everything is!
Made it. When I get my hands on that bastard.
He flew away. I'm starting to share your feeling.
Right. Two. Okay, so doo-doo. Memorization is not my strong suit. Okay.
Damn, four spiders.
I don't think I can fight those things, so I just gotta run. That was fucking smooth. I'll take that.
Some detail.
We're getting too far from home.
If only we could have caught the thief earlier, this would have been over already.
Making good progress.
I think we're very close to the conscious mind now. Do you have the book under control?
I hope. It's just really hard to get it to move.
Look out!
Whoa! Oof.
Never judge a flying book by its cover. Are you okay?
I don't know. We should have never gone this close to the conscious mind. I don't think this place is stable. Too many fresh thoughts.
All right, we are almost done with this game. We'll go ahead and end things here. Thank you so much for watching. Catch you in the next one.